Quindi non sono il corretto.
Come
so it's the same as the second category.
Attenzione alla lunghezza, che può essere pericolosa. Tenete la distanza di sicurezza.
Don't hold too far down, it's dangerous.
Ok, fatelo legare.
Facciamo così, forma alto.
Ok, fatelo legare. E lo do.
Because of time, we're going to be blending for, in a sense, it's going to show now.
Yeah.
Okay.
tell the people who don't know their Shivanagari properly by doing this Hinkavasana, this variation.
Just
Losing to his strength there when he comes in on the attack. You're just moving a little bit back. You're not stepping off to the side.
Dai, funzionare. Funzionare va?
Because you're on the line, then you can step in for Koshinaga on the next step. And enter easily. So for safety, the first step goes back first before you start the movement.
I love that.
If you're in Kamai, the Uke won't come in. He can't come in. So you open for him from one side or the other to invite him in. You're starting in right hand, or in right kamai. You can't go straight in, so you step off at an angle and then push. Don't bring him foot too far down. It'll hurt the Yuki's shoulder. Up! Don't bring him too far down in the throw. It'll injure Yuki's shoulder. First we'll be doing it, the hard form, or the stationary form, where you let him grab. Basic form. Bring the back hand downwards for the Uruwaza form. Now he's grabbing from the other side.
Hey.
You did this before? Step forward with that leg then. Okay. Turn and step forward on the back leg then. Pull back and back thrust.
He's coming in from the front.
Up.
The one we're doing now is when he enters to the front.
Up.
Moving together with the leg. You don't want to hit him in the knee from the inside. Pull the jaw back and then sweep. It's dangerous if you don't pull back. You make a big circular movement, it's okay. You can't hurt it. You do that in a big movement. These two, depending upon which side you grab from. ね、いいですか?こっちから前から持たれたら、ね、こっちから持たれたら、
for now. Okay. For stick one. Okay. For stick one. Okay. For the pack. Ah. I call it a day. Coming in from the
front. Take the ball this way. Take it backwards, Ukumi. Ushiro Ukumi. Or you can lock. Comes in from the side, you do this. Comes in from the back. The other side. Go against the far hand. You can either throw or lock.
I love that.
Stressing the points, you have to be careful so as not to cause accidents. Pull back the jaw so as not to cause an accident.
いいから。シホなんか。で、ま、ここからこう来てこうなんですね。まだこれ、ちょっとこう。はい、いや、色でやってみてください。
Try them all. So these are applications that can be used for either the Joe Dory or the Joe Nagy.
Gracias. Pensando in questo modo, si vede dove siamo. Questa.
dire di questo. Non è questo. Questo non funziona.
The left, the back hand, the left hand, the last two fingers have to hold the jaw.
Sono moltissimi che praticano in questo modo.
Fix it, please.
Colpire. Questo non va bene.
And the last movement of the defender should be pulling your jaw back for a second. Well, he does.
In questo doppio colpo fa la tensione.
Forward continue to go to the back.
È come un colpo doppio. Fai attenzione perché è pericoloso.
These are big movements, so do it very carefully and slowly. Otherwise it's dangerous.
Muoversi in modo molto.
You're aiming at the side of the net, this is your moment.
È un colpo laterale. Thank you.